I moon people on a daily basis.
Okay, that's fine. Fun fact. Happy to have you. Hey guys, Anthony here for DNews. Got Lee Newton here with me from Sourcefed. More videos! So Lee, you know how people blame stuff on the full moon? Uh-huh. Like werewolves, crazy people, coyote ugly songs?
Yeah.
Well, it turns out that the scientists at the University of Basel in Switzerland now have evidence that lunar cycles and sleep behaviors are actually connected.
I knew it!
All right?
No, I'm a mess during a full moon. Every time a full moon comes around, my communication's all messed up. Wait, that might be Mercury in retrograde. I oftentimes get the two confused. Science is hard, man.
Well, the university monitored the brain patterns and the eye movements of 30 volunteers, and they found that even today, with all of our night masks and Ambien and white noise machines, humans still respond to the geophysical rhythms of the moon.
Turns out that around the full moon, brain activity in the areas that relate to deep sleep dropped by 30%. It also took people 5 minutes longer to sleep, and they slept 20 minutes less, which explains werewolves.
Does it? You know, also, Lee, I told you, werewolves are not real.
I think the jury's still out on that one.
I don't know if a jury can be out because it's kind of science.
Okay, cool. Crushed my dreams a little bit, but that's fine.
I'm sorry.
No, that's fair. Can't argue with science. Now, the idea of a full moon being responsible for synchronizing human behavior has been around forever, but that whole electricity thing tends to get in the way of the moon's influence.
However, this study shows that the moon really does have a hold on us.
See? Werewolves.
There's no possible way for a wolf and a person to coexist in a single body.
Can I just have them, please?
Werewolves are real, everybody. Hey, if you're wondering where Lacey Green is, she is over on Sourcefed. That's where you usually are.
Yes.
Where's that?
It's at youtube.com/sourcefed.
So go check that out if you want to see Lacey, and she will be back in a few days. And subscribe here for more DNews.
Bye.